Tomorrow will be done. Today we're gonna kill some more people. Yeah, boy.
Junior, retire la tête à l'image.
This is a floating death trap.
Oh my god. Dead people.
I did not sign up for a trip to Creep Town.
Something about this place is making my hair stick up so far it's gonna jump out of my neck.
Orson, il y a une porte ici.
Ok, all of you, into the room.
No.
Hey, in here. Give us the light. Oh. Thanks.
Is this fucking place?
Given our observations that this is some sort of ship and seems to be abandoned, I'm gonna go out on a limb and say it's some sort of abandoned ship.
You think this ship is the Manchurian Gold?
No.
We are in the vicinity of those coordinates.
We can't just sit around. We need a plan.
We're not exactly in the best position to be making any moves.
Second they let their guard down, we gotta take advantage of it and get off the ship.
Yeah, man. This whole rust bucket's one tetanus shot from the bottom of the ocean.
We already tried to escape. Didn't exactly work out.
We gotta get back to the boat and find Brad.
What happened to him?
No idea.
They swiped our distributor cap. Gonna be difficult to get anywhere without it.
So can't we just, like, hotwire it or something?
You cannot hotwire distributor cap, okay? These assholes knew exactly what they were doing.
While those guys are out panning for Manchurian gold or whatever they think they're gonna find on this floating coffin, we gotta take advantage and look around for a way out of here. Fliss, I just wanted to say that, I might have gotten things kind of wrong back there.
Excuse me?
I may have kind of prematurely come to the conclusion that maybe, you know, you're working some kind of side deal with these guys, or whatever. But I mean, obviously that's not true. They're being just as bad to you as they are to us, so, yeah.
Allow me to translate. He's saying that he's sorry.
Well, I...
Well, your apology is kinda accepted.
Cool.
Good.
What happened here?
Gangland.
What's going on?
Just enjoying the perks of our all-inclusive cruise.
Okay. We got one guy complaining about another guy pretending to be sick so he could get out of guarding one of the holds. And I guess he was kind of a repeat offender. Sounds like nobody liked it very much down there. So, I guess the moral of the story is stay the fuck away from the haunted cargo holds.
Haunted? Maybe they just didn't like working there.
Yeah, or maybe there are super ghosts.
That's... what?
Ghosts, but like 16-bit.
Yeah, I don't know what you're saying.
Super ghosts.
Right. We just need to stay calm and focus on getting out of here.
I just wish I knew what the fishermen were planning.
Me.
Who cares what they're planning? I'm planning to make those fuckers pay.
Yeah, well, first we need to get out of here. So, what do we do?
We wanted an adventure, right? So let's adventure the shit out of this popsicle stand.
You gonna man up and be a hero?
I'll be whatever you want.
Duly noted.
Okay, well, we're not gonna do anything from in here. We need to keep looking around and try to find a way out.
All right, yeah, catch you later.
What do you think this ship was?
Hello, Judy.
Alex?
great. Of all the places. Real creepy.
Oh no.
Can't get it open.
Hey, come here.
Get it, Manjin.
Maybe we can bend it open and get out of here.
Whoa. We don't know where a bed like this would go.
Sloppy.
I think we just gotta find out.
You want me to just smash through this wall?
No, I got this.
Someone should create a distraction. This is gonna be loud.
Yeah, okay. Conrad, you do it.
Huh? Oh, man.
Hey! Yeah, you, Long John Silver and shit, but what are you guys doing out there? Pieces of eight and shiver me timbers, you one-legged fuck faces! Yeah, no, you. I'm gonna rip your pirate parents off your shoulders and stomp them into rainbow-colored stew! I'm warning you. I am an American citizen. You really want my president to come after you guys? Because he will. Each and every one of you personally. Hey! Can you hear me? I'm talking to you. Hello?
The gun. Aid them. Yes, me.
Are we safe now?
I hate them.
Stay quiet. We need to keep going.
Look at that. I love what they've done the place.
Come on. There's gotta be some stairs around here.
Nah, bro. You're dead. You're all dead.
I am so freaked out.
It's okay. I'll protect you.
I would think you would do it.
Oh, this is nice.
No.
I wonder where everyone went.
Maybe everyone's hiding in the hold for a big surprise party.
The bedroom. How are you turning off the light?
Shh. Everyone quiet.
Thank you. Luck.
Holy crap.
Bravo. She's dead. She's dead. Be quiet. Them. Okay.
Come here.
God damn it, they're taking place.
Shut the fuck up, man.
Where are the others?
Arrête de crier, j'essaie d'entendre ce qui se passe.
Je crie pas.
Ta gueule. Je veux savoir où sont les autres.
I don't speak brain.
Don't let him out of your sight. What are we doing? I thought we were following them.
Gotta keep our distance. This way we can get ahead of them.
Let's hope it's faster.
I got this.
Don't move it. On your way. It's Jerome. Jerome. Who's Jerome? I mean, damn it, Alex.
Wait a minute. We've been here before.
I don't think so.
I swear we've been here before, Alex. Have you been leading us in circles?
Come on, guys, we gotta keep moving.
Oh my god. That was so loud.
All right, now what is this place?
I'm thinking we gotta go through
here. I know, man. Wait.
What was that?
I didn't hear anything.
I know, man. I mean,
you should get your ears examined, bud.
What?
Ah!
What?
There's something in here with us. Didn't you? I mean, did you hear anything?
No. Yeah.
All right. And then. Keep moving.
I know I saw something. It was moving in the shadows.
Yeah.
Rats. Probably just rats. That's all it was.
Don't fucking laugh at me.
I'm not. I kill you, huh?
All right, we've been here before. I'm sure of it. We're going around in circles.
Well, what do you want to do? Turn around?
We've seen all this before.
Cool it, Jay. We don't have a lot of options. It's got to be this way.
Yeah.
Okay, no. This isn't working for me.
What? What is it, Jay?
Gross caskets and crappy chapels.
And dead people.
Not my scene, you know?
Amazing.
You're right. It's gross and it's crappy. Gotta get out of here toot sweet.
And we gotta find Fliss.
Okay, so can we just get the fuck out then?
No. No.
What is this?
Dead bodies of soldiers. And you know why I'm again.
Hey, we got a name on this guy.
What are they even doing here? I don't think stuck on a ghost ship for all eternity sounds like a good plan, eh?
Who cares where they're from or where they're going? They're dead and we're not, so let's keep it that way.
Yeah. I like that. Why? Oh my god!
This was practically falling off anyway.
My god, they did. Dead people, how about you? Huh? Can I look at you?
Can we please hurry? I'm done sightseeing.
Roger that.
We gotta get Fliss. No time to lose.
Hey.
What the hell is making that sound?
I don't know.
What's that?
I don't know. You heard it.
Why so spick and span?
What are you doing?
Hey, this is no time to be fucking around. I'm serious. I can't take it.
Oh, what the fuck?
Don't touch it. Why did you touch it?
It's amazing. Look again. There you go.
Connie?
What?
Connie!
Who's Connie?
Connie, oh, where the fuck are you?
He's dead.
Where is Conrad?
He must have gone on ahead.
Connie!
Shh, quiet.
I can shout if I want. Connie! Where the hell did he go?
I don't know, he's dead. Gone.
Where are you taking me?
Now, why would I tell you?
To the afterlife.
You don't even know what you're doing. You just do whatever he tells you, don't you? That way. Oh God. My finger.
Fucking place is cursed.
Look at this. What was that noise?
What are you talking about? I don't want to hear anything from you. Olsen!
Please, you don't have to do this. Jesus!
Oh, Christ. Oh, Christ. That guy. That guy's probably still right here with us. I mean, you die on a ship, your ghost stays on the ship.
Come on.
What?
You have no idea what you're talking about. Huh. Where did all your friends go?
I don't know what the fuck this is all about, but we gotta keep moving and find Olsen. Now!
Olsen? Merde! Qu'est-ce que tu fais?
What was that?
Dead! That might.
C'est quoi ce bordel?
See, you're done. You're done.
What the hell?
That can't be a good sign.
What happened?
Oh, Jesus. What happened down here?
Dead.
Hello?
Hello?
This can't be good. This is Julia's. They were here. Okay. They were here.
But they're open. No.
Nope.
No. No. Hello. Hello. Hello.
Great.
Hello, and then.
Close. Maybe they're through here.
All right.
Alex? Julia? Hello?
Hello.
Skeletons?
Dead people.
Where's the skin, guys? Where'd all the skin go? Some sort of altercation. Alex? Julia? Oh, fuck no! Name is this.
place is not right. What is going on here?
Blood.
Come on, please keep your head on straight.
Goodbye. I'm really fat. My God.
Hey, Brad. What are you... Hey, what's wrong? What the fuck?
The water is even.
Okay.
Thanks. I could have drowned. I'm sorry, but you did the right thing. It was him or us.
Fuck!
Me with the whole pirate adventure thing, and I gotta say it was a good idea.
No, it was. I mean, it's funny. I think it's funny, but
I think the guys you hired are taking it a little too far, maybe. And don't be cheap. I mean, you didn't feel like paying top dollar, and that's... You get these guys that are not the cream of the crop. They're taking it a little too far. You know, you get my drift? So if you want to feel free to pull the old plug, get rid of these guys. I'm with you. I mean, these guys are fucking crazy. They're chasing us around the ship.
Bye.
need something. It's, something is fucking... Yeah, I should really take a look behind this door, shouldn't I? Should. But should I? Yeah, I should.
Yeah.
Well, all right. So how do I pry this son of a bitch off? Got some heft at least. Enough for the door.
Another one.
It's me. Come on, let's go. Jesus! We gotta get somewhere safe.
Wow, yeah.
Here? I think. Yeah, I think we'll be all right here.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
You appear to have taken a turn towards the spiritual.
Yeah.
Did you say?
Then. Conrad is dead.
And what about Conrad? He, or rather you, should have been a bit less careless. Have you figured out what's going on? How to stop it? How to save the lives of your poor,
no,
unfortunate stowaways? You will, I hope. Although it seems the ship's previous occupants never managed to. Quite a lot of deaths that night. Let me help you out. Give you a little hint. Well then, how can I put this? There may be forces at play here that are more scientific and even some that are more political, you know? Less supernatural. Perhaps you've started to realize something. That everything and everyone may not be quite what they appear to be. I hope that helps. Well, aren't you excited to find out what your poor unfortunates are making of all this and how you might avoid any more unnecessary tragedy? Go on, back to it. Speak soon.
See you guys on the next episode.